Okay. Welcome back to today's RS News. I'm your host, Wala Elsadig. And for today's first story, we're going to look at Cardi B's application for the trademark of Okr. Okr. There we go. Okr. So she's officially put in an application under the Wush Poppin Inc. as her company. And the trademark is for Okr with three R's if you spell it, but also covers Okr with two R's. Nonetheless, it's there, and it's become extremely popular after her Pepsi commercial for the Super Bowl. So let's take a look at it here.
Love Coke.
Is Pepsi okay?
Did you just ask if Pepsi okr?
Excuse me?
Of course Pepsi is okr.
Just saying okay?
No. Okr. What kind of word is that?
The trademark covers specifically merchandise, so any shirts that has the word okr on it. So if you got it, Cardi got it too. And our next story covers The Dirt, the new Netflix movie that is based on the book, The Dirt, about Motley Crue. This book specifically was written during a time of drugs and rock and roll, so there was already a lot of inaccuracies. But here at Rolling Stone, we fact-checked a couple of things, and this is what we found the most jarring. So one is, when Motley Crue first went into the studio to record their earliest demo, Vince was not the lead singer. It was some guy named Odine, but they mentioned him nowhere. And speaking of not mentioning anyone, where's Pamela Anderson, right? So we know that Lee married her after knowing her for 4 days and they had like a turbulent relationship full of like chaotic headlines, but there's not a single mention of her in the entire movie. So where's my girl? Where's my bae? Where's Pamela? Our next story takes us 20,000 feet in the air. And sometime in February, the top five US airlines all kind of committed to rolling out some sort of non-binary gender booking, but United made that policy official this morning. With their tweet, "Fly how you identify," our new non-binary gender option is now available. The company says that they're taking an important step forward towards non-binary inclusion, and that's really great for United, honestly. They have a lot of other stuff to work on, but this is definitely a good first step. And our last story of the day takes us to a horror movie. Jordan Peele's Us opens in theaters tonight, and I know I'm definitely going to see it. It's a highly anticipated horror family, who knows what you're going to expect, but in case you've been living under a rock, here's a glimpse of their trailer.
There's a family in our driveway.
It's probably the neighbors.
But y'all scared of a family?
Hi, can I help you?
Zora, put your shoes on.
If you want to get crazy, we can get crazy.
It's a wrap. Probably gonna have nightmares forever, but. And for today's song of the day, it's two New Yorkers from Harlem and the Bronx. It's Melly and A Boogie's HML. And I think it's gonna be the summer 2019 song, so check it out if you haven't. I know you want me to throw it back on you. And that's all we have for today for RS News. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to subscribe somewhere below. And there's links for all the articles as well. Catch you next time.